Please lower your expectations.
Tickets, Robbie Marmalade, who called in with the correct answer. The semicolon's most popular song is Four is a Four-Letter Word, which they'll be performing on Tuesday in Crockle Bay. Enjoy the gig, Robbie. Since taking a break from my search for hobbies, I've realized that my favorite hobby is searching for hobbies. I guess it's like the meaning of life. Asking the question is what gives it meaning. Which brings me to my new hobby for the week, collecting paradoxes. If you've come across a paradox lately, I'd like to hear all about it. This next song is for all the hospital patients shaken up by that earthquake. Hope all your internal organs are still in the right place. If your life is starting to look a little bleak, don't exercise, eat well, or think about your many, many problems.
Can you help me?
Just take C-Clear from Holistics, the county's first all-natural multivitamin eye drop. Its 48 secret ingredients are guaranteed to be in your eyes. C-Clear eye drops make everything seem better. More 2 Point, more often. This is 2 Point Radio.
Rockstar, arriving now.
There's a lot of stuff we need to figure out if we're going to save our planet. Starting with renewable energies. Solar power, wind power. These are a good start, but I'd like to propose a new one. Chewing power. Think about it. A chewing gum that's wirelessly connected to the grid. A whole city powered by moving our jaws. It could happen.
Oh.
machines need restocking manually.
Difficult times. Big brother, big sister, big aunt, the whole big family is watching our every move, tracking what we do and say, what we buy, what we read, what we watch. That's why I have a segment telling you how to protect yourself from all those prying eyes. It's called Hints for Tinfoil Hats. Stay tuned.
Oh!
Rockstar. Arriving now.
It's time to fill your ears with sunshine because Ricky Hawthorne is back on Two Point Radio. We have hours of fun ahead, so don't go anywhere.
Oh, training course completed.
Instant.
It's not easy keeping your spirits up in these difficult times, which is why we have a nice Words of the Day segment. So send in your favorite inspirational phrases and we can spread our joy far and wide.
Servicing.
Some alarming reports of an earthquake causing considerable damage to a local hospital. Hope nobody broke anything, but if you did, at least you're in the right place for it.
Woolly mammoth patients arriving at the hospital. Nurse required a general diagnosis.
Jumbo McNally, the greatest business leader in the world, will be presenting Jumbo's latest slate of minor upgrades at this week's Jumbo Expo. Buy your tickets now, and don't forget to bring your credit cards. This is 2 Point Radio.
Thank you.
Just made myself a cup of tea. Is there anything more soothing and comforting? This next tune is very much like a cup of tea. It's wet, it's hot, and it's full of sugar. So let your ears drink it down.
Automated snack machines need restocking manually.
Into Rookie Hawthorne on 2 Point Radio. Today's nice words of the day quote comes from Bob Washcloth, who says, "Live every moment like you're late for work and the toast is on fire." I'm not sure what that means, but everybody loves toast.
Thank you.
In the news, Two Point County's oldest photography store is in trouble after a shortage in chemicals used during darkroom processing. We'll let you know if there are any developments.
Please use the toilet. toilets provided.
Domesticated? Try litigating! The bureaucrats are back with more wacky administrative mishaps than ever.
Dumb bureaucrats!
No amount of paperwork is going to stop these cats from landing on their feet. Watch Bureaucrats every day on Bungle Kids, 24 hours a day. This is 2 Point Radio.
psychiatry.
I volunteered for some tests at Bungle Technologies. I don't know what they injected into me, but it doesn't seem to have had any effect. Eyeballs are supposed to be purple, right? We'll be right back, here on 2-Point Radio.
Reception. neither.
Ah, there's nothing quite as refreshing as a can of moose juice. And it tastes even better if you're washing down a bag of cheesy gubbins. Now listen to these lovely tunes while I take a shower.
Oh, Popstar now visiting the hospital. Patients with Rockstar, arriving now.
Listening to Nigel Bickleworth on 2 Point Radio.
I am Sir Nigel Bickleworth. This is 2 Point Radio, and you are a very fortunate audience. But no need to thank me, I'm just doing my job.
Thank you.
food and drink are here for commercial reasons and may not promote further life. Doctor needed in DNA lab.
Jumbo are about to launch their most expensive product yet on a breathless market. They haven't yet announced what the product is or in what way it might be useful, but already the pre-orders are through the roof. That's the genius of Jumbo, ladies and gentlemen.
Reception. patients arriving at the hospital. We're sorry for the litter that you dropped on our floor.
After four rudderless years, Two Point County has never been in greater need of strong leadership. So vote for four more years of Tabitha Winsock in the mayoral elections. Tabitha Winsock, wrong but stable.
Serving Two Point County.
This is Two Point Radio. I don't usually review supermarkets, but since I was forced to go into the crumbly mega market down in Duckworth-upon-Bilge the other day,
I simply had no choice. I have never seen such inferior products. If you want to find quality food, you're better off fishing from a cesspool. Avoid.
Radio.
If you enjoyed that charming tune, perhaps you can repay me by writing to the mayor. I am of the opinion that Two Point County has far too many people. So join me in imploring our elected official to close the borders at once. If you're still not so inclined, this next song should seal the deal. I stumbled into one of those Orb Foundation centers by mistake the other day. They tried to give me an IQ test, as if they could possibly measure the vast intellect of Sir Nigel Bickleworth. Take care, dear listeners, lest it happen to you.